position for the jump ball.
Get that offensive player the ball. Let him prove that it wasn't the D. It was more on his own. The Pistons seemed to lose their edge as the game got out of hand. Losses like this become main
game trap. 3-point shooting.
The Los Angeles Lakers were definitely the better team with regard to long-range shooting, and it turned out to be quite the advantage. Their three-pointers were unstoppable. Says it all. He's your player of the game.